राहुल बिराजदार वर्क्स फॉर वुमेन हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन. ही इज नोन एज स्पिरिट बॉय.
राहुल मीनाक्षी शिवानंद बिराजदार अ सोलापुर यूथ इज अ ग्रेजुएट करंटली वर्किंग इन गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर हैज इनकल्केटेड अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ हॉबी सिंस हिज ग्रेजुएशन. ही वर्क्स ऑन मेंस्ट्रुअल हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन. ही डिलीवर्स लेक्चर्स एट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस एंड काउंसल्स मेन एंड वुमेन इन दिस मैटर. बीइंग अ मैन ही बोल्डली स्पीक्स ऑन द टॉपिक्स लाइक मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल, सैनिटरी पैड्स एंड अदर हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन रिलेटेड इश्यूज ऑफ वुमेन. He inculcated this interest during his graduation and started working in the year 2016. The family members and people of society were unaware of this fact. Rahul has faced some problems in the beginning. Many institutions did not permit him for his sessions. He was denied as well. But later he was recognized by the worldwide NGO named Their World, a World at School, which is there in London. The NGO has selected him as a global youth ambassador and given him platform to advocate on menstrual health and hygiene. He is also elected as Youth Ki Awaaz Action Network Fellow. He runs a campaign named Bleed Safely. He tells to speak about this topic as a part of awareness.
I have started a campaign namely Bleed Safely to provide a scientific education on menstrual health and hygiene. From 2016, we have conducted a number of sessions on menstrual health and hygiene in slum areas, in school, and also in colleges. The sessions were divided in three parts, as considering the ages of the participant and the respondent. Similarly, I want to explain something about the menstrual health hygiene, why it is should be conducted in our India. Till now in 21st century, there are so many taboos regarding about menstrual health and hygiene. Still in the school premises, teacher or the parents or the friends are unable to talk on this the issue. Some are thinking that it is the issue of only women's, but I promptly say that it is not the women's issue. It is also issue of our society, and it is our duty as a citizen of India to talk about the menstrual health and hygiene. So friends, I request to each and everyone to come along with us and shake hands to provide a scientific knowledge on it and try to talk on menstrual health and hygiene. It's our duty to provide a scientific knowledge to each and everyone. There are so many problems regarding about the taboos also. When we are going to the slum era, they just say that you are a man and you are coming to talking us. Are you verified or are you technically qualified about it? Then we have to say that yes, we are the mentor from menstrual health and hygiene from JPIP Pune and State Women's Commission of Maharashtra. Then they said that yes, we can now.
He has been honored with 1 national, 7 state level awards and has been felicitated by many NGOs for his contribution. The topics on which he delivers lectures are taboo and considered to be bizarre, but Rahul speaks in council on these topics spontaneously. In short, Rahul Birazdar is pride of Solapur.